Thousands of Arkansans are still without power this evening as a result of severe weather over the Easter weekend. Right now, there are more than 25,000 people without power. They'll be in the dark tonight. Nearly all those outages are in the south and southeast parts of the state. Thousands are working to restore power to those still without as quickly and as safely as possible. They urge your patience. They're doing what they can.